final.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Japan, Moa Iwano.
Moa, 14 years old, born in Kobe, Japan, second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Yutako Nagamitsu. Skating to music by Maurice Ravel.
Japan, Japonia.
Well, what a delightful young lady. Look, this wasn't easy because she had some mistakes and this just snuck up on her. But look, she, even when things didn't go well, she did not let go of the joy of skating. And you saw that in every movement, in every facial expression. Maybe she was nervous, I don't know, but she has something that others do not have. And I talked about that a little earlier. When things go wrong, people lose their performance. She did not. She kept her performance all the way through, regardless of what was happening with the elements. Let's take a look. Here's a triple Lutz. And we're going to take a look at the feet in that. Didn't get up in the air very high on that. Watch closely now. She lands almost forward and slips off the back right there and slips right off the back of the heel. That's a hard fall to take first. You got the rest of the program you have to skate. Keep your focus. And she did. Triple flip, double toe, double loop, back on track. Look at the steps here. Look at her movement. Look at the head, the deep edges, and the arms. This is after that hard fall. And she's performing every single note and every single movement. Look at the beautiful soft knees, the acceleration across the ice. Pure class, beautiful. Here's a double axel, triple toe, probably under rotated in the triple toe because she had to fight to get that up. Yeah, this would be under rotated, maybe even downgraded. Triple lutz at the end. Yeah, totally forward on that landing. It was a struggle from a jump perspective, but she didn't show a struggle in her performance. That is very surprising and mature at this stage of a young skater's career. Look at that. But then you can see it on her face. Charming young lady, beautiful skater. Not the night she hoped for, but she'll grow from here on. Free program score 145. She was pretty surprised, but that's the performance scores. They're so good. She's second in the free program. And 153.94 is currently in first place overall.